Bryce's third shot of the trip delivers more than 40 kilos of lobster. A win, at last. It's worth 3,000 Australian dollars, about 1,600 pounds. The novice skipper and his even greener deckhand are back from the brink of disaster.
As soon as you tie that on, push it. That covers everything. Absolutely everything for me, so. If I don't get $8,000 a trip, don't make a single dollar, so. Between insurance, fuel, food, bait, maintenance, everything costs a lot.